About the chapter second of physics, which is units and measurement. You know about the some topics in physical world of class 11 chapter first. In this chapter units and measurement, we study about first physical quantities. What are physical quantities? Physical quantities are those quantities which can be measured and on the basis of which we can explain the laws of physics. Physical quantities are those quantities which can be measured directly or indirectly and in terms of which laws of physics can be expressed. These quantities are called physical quantities. Then those quantities which can be measured, which can be measured directly or indirectly and in terms of which laws of physics can be expressed are called physical quantities. For example, length, mass, time, speed, velocity, temperature, luminous intensity, amount of substance, velocity, time, speed, distance, all the quantities are called physical quantities. There is a formula for this physical quantity. It means measure of physical quantity is equal to numerical value of the quantity multiply size of the unit. If physical quantity is represented by Q and numerical value of the quantity is N and size of the unit is U, then Q is equal to N into U, where Q is the quantity, physical quantity, N is the numerical value of the quantity and U is the size of the unit. Now there is another term, physical unit. What are physical units? Physical units are those measurements of the physical quantity. A standard form of measurement of the physical quantity on the basis of which we can measure the same physical quantity of same measurement. Now, what are physical unit? Physical unit a standard measurement of physical quantity physical unit is a standard measurement of physical quantity which are of the same quantity measurement with the help of these physical unit we can symbolize these physical quantities as we know that meter is represented by m which is physical unit of length which is physical unit of length like that the physical unit of time is second the physical unit of length is meter the physical unit of mass is kilogram or gram the physical unit for speed meter per second velocity is also meter per second temperature kelvin etc there are many physical quantities used for many physical units used for the to represent physical quantities now there are some physical types of physical quantities what are these quantities there are two types of physical quantities there are two types of physical quantities number one fundamental quantities what are these fundamental quantities fundamental quantities are those quantities which can be expressed independent on other physical quantities yes what are fundamental quantities fundamental quantities are those quantities which are independent on other physical quantities it means we can explain it without any help of other physical quantities those quantities which can be expressed or defined independently it means they do not depend on other physical quantities they do not depend on other physical quantities there are seven fundamental there are seven fundamental quantities there are seven fundamental quantities like length टाइम मास टेम्परेचर ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस लेंथ टाइम मास टेम्परेचर ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस एंड अनदर वन इज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 लेंथ टाइम मास टेम्परेचर ल्यूमिनस इंटेंसिटी अमाउंट ऑफ सब्सटेंस एंड एटसेट्रा. These are the fundamental quantities. It means they do not require any another quantity, another physical quantity to explain or express these fundamental quantities. Another term, fundamental units. What are fundamental units? The units which are used to represent the fundamental quantities are called fundamental units. What are fundamental units? Fundamental units are those units which are used to represent the fundamental quantities or those quantities which do not depend on another quantities. As you know that these are the fundamental quantity, and fundamental units are those units which do not depend on another units for their expression or representation. So those units which are used to represent or express fundamental quantities are called fundamental units. For example, there is some fundamental quantities and fundamental units. Now there are some fundamental quantities and number one, length. First fundamental quantity is length, whose fundamental unit is meter, which is represented by m. Another, second fundamental quantity is time, mass, and fundamental unit of mass is kilogram represented by kg. Third fundamental quantity is time, and the fundamental unit of time is second, which is represented by s. Fourth fundamental quantity is temperature, whose fundamental unit is Kelvin, which is represented by K. Another fundamental quantities and their fundamental units are number 5, luminous intensity, luminous intensity whose fundamental unit is candela, which is represented by CD. Number 6, fundamental unit is electric current whose fundamental unit is ampere, which is represented by capital A. And last fundamental quantity is amount of substance whose fundamental unit is mole and represented by mol. These are the 7 fundamental quantities and 7 fundamental units. Now, another type of physical quantities are derived quantities. Another type of physical quantities are derived quantities. What are derived quantities? Derived quantities are those quantities which are expressed with the help of fundamental quantities. Or fundamental, what are fundamental quantities? Those quantities which are dependent on fundamental quantities are called derived quantities. What are derived quantities? Derived quantities are those quantities which are expressed with the help of fundamental quantities. They are called derived quantities. Those quantities which can be explained with the help of fundamental quantities. It means they depend on fundamental quantities are called derived quantities. There are so many for derived quantities. For example, speed, velocity, acceleration, force, pressure, density, and so on. There are innumerable derived quantities which are dependent on fundamental quantities. And what are the derived units? Those units which are used to represent these derived quantities are called derived units. Those units which are used to represent the derived quantities are called derived units. For example, derived quantities and derived units. There is a derived quantity speed, whose derived unit is meter per second. Another is acceleration, whose derived unit is meter per second square, and so on. They are also derived unit. Now we will study about the other topics in next term.